How are you?
Welcome. My name is Michelle Brent Murray. I am the coordinator of dance here at Miami-Dade College Kendall Campus. And welcome to the Art of Dance. I'm so glad that you all are here with us tonight. And I hope you enjoy the performance. What will you see tonight? Tonight's performance is all about student work and our Leaps and Bounds artist, Ms. Hattie Mae Williams. We also have a special treat for you during the second half of the show, which is called The Secret Sauce. The Secret Sauce. Can you repeat that with me?
The Secret Sauce.
This is a community project that I'm working with where I've had the opportunity to engage three professional artists in our community, and we've been working over a period of time, for about 3 months now, just developing work, a choreographic work to see where it will go and how it will further develop. This is a fun show, so I give you complete and total permission to laugh, cry, scream, kick up a leg. If you want to stand up in your little spot and dance, maybe you want to dance over here, go ahead and do that too, right? You have my permission to do that. Please enjoy the performance, and I'll see you at intermission.
I'm
walls and windowsills. Tables and chairs worn by all of the dust. This is a place where I don't feel alone. This is a place where I feel thank you.
¡Condiciones! see a man break down. Raise their arms. Do you remember being born? Are you thankful for the hips that cracked, the deep velvet of your mother? And her mother, and her mother, there is a curse that will be broken. Thank you.
Thank you. y nos tenemos que ir.
Qué pesar.
No nos podemos quedar. Te llevas tu café, tus tacitas. And we leap through mountains, ocean, aire. Y dejamos nuestra casa en otro lugar. But how do you know where you're going if you don't know where you're coming from?
La noche empieza llena de ritmo y sabor. Con mi cohiba en la mano, su movimiento sexy, mi mulato baila y me llama. Con el calor de mi gente, disfrutando de un buen rol, la rumba invade la noche y él se mueve como en un ritual de amor.
Thank you. When I'm alone in my room, sometimes I stare at the wall, and in the back of my mind, I hear my conscience call, telling me I need a girl who's as sweet as a dove. For the first time in my life, I see I need love. There I was, giggling about the games that I had played with many hearts, and I'm not saying no names. Then the thought occurred, teardrops made my eyes burn, cause I said to myself, look what you've done to her. I can feel it inside, I can't explain how it feels. All I know is that I never dish another raw deal, playing make-believe, pretending that I'm true, holding in my laugh as I say that I love you, saying no more, kissing you on the ear, whispering I love you and I'll always be here. Although I often reminisce, I can't believe that I found a desire for true love floating around inside my soul, because my soul is cold. One half of me deserves to be this way till I'm old, but the other half needs affection and joy, and the love that is created by a girl and a boy. I need love.
Thank you. skies, and you better choose wisely. That's my eye, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's my eye.
Intermission, and then we will return. Okay, so take some time, enjoy. We're going to refresh, get some things together, and I'll see you back here in 15 minutes. Thank you. So we're preparing to start the second half of the show, and the second half of the show involves a secret sauce where I've had the opportunity to work with three wonderful professional choreographers that actually live inside of our city. They live in Miami. This first piece that you will experience, Stories Our Bodies Hold, is by Dr. Keisha Abram. And it's an invitation for you to take a journey, a meditative journey, and there are some directions that she actually provides for you. So we're asking you to please take a moment and follow the directions, listen to her words, indulge in yourself, relax, and enjoy. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of the evening.
Lay it all down. Close your eyes. Exhale completely. Close your lips. Breathe in through your nose. Soften your jaw. Breathe out from the nose. Breathe in from the nose and breathe out through your nose. Soften your whole mouth. Soften your face. Soften your lips. Keep breathing. Like a balloon filling with air, you breathe in, deflating on the exhale, expanding with each inhale. Let your body expand as you breathe. Become aware of any place in your body that you are holding tight. Let it go. Relax. Relax your shoulders. Relax your hands. Soften the space between your brows. Relax. Relax your belly, relax your hips, soften your legs, release your ankles, ease your feet, feel your feet relaxing, lift your toes, then relax them. Soften through the soles of your feet. Let your arms melt. Relax your shoulders. Relax your chest. Soften the spaces behind your heart. Soften your jaw. Relax your ears. Relax your eyes. Relax your earlobes. Soften your neck. Relax your whole head. Soften your tongue. Ease your cheeks. Wiggle your nose and relax it. Become aware of the sensation of your breath flowing between your nose and your upper lip. Relax right there. Scan your entire body for any tension remaining and relax it. Just relax yourself. It's okay. Just breathe. This is for you. This is for each one of you. To feel and allow. To hold. And let go. A gift for your mind, your body, and your spirit self. Being. Imagine yourself in the most beautiful place you have ever seen. Allow yourself to create a full picture of it. Really feel yourself there. Allow your mind to see it so fully. You can move around there. See it from different angles. Imagine your child self there with you and let them play freely in this space. Immerse yourself in it. Allow your body to give in to any slight movement gestures that help place you there. Now, make the vision even more beautiful by inviting in the first person you love and who loved you. See them. Really see them. See them seeing you. Take your time. Let them join you in this beautiful landscape. Let their joy in being with you come in. Allow yourself to be present, to be seen. See them. Really see them. Let their joy in being with you come in. Allow yourself to be present, to be seen. To be loving. Love you with them. Soften your face. Let your heart smile. Be easy. Consider the qualities this person has. Silently name them. Acknowledge what makes them special to you and in the world. Let your lips turn up at the edges as you conjure a sweet memory with them. See them being silly. See you being silly with them. Let the laughter bubble up out of you and allow it to come out. Let it out. Let it out. Let your joyful sounds come out. Thank them. Thank them for coming. Thank them for loving you. Thank you for loving you. Thank them for teaching you what it is to love. Give thanks to the soul's witness of your journey and the mirror of your human experience. Thank all of those whom you love for loving you. Thank yourself for being open to love and loving. If it feels right, simply imagine holding the hand of your loved one as you take in the beauty of the space you are in. Frolic, dance, skip, delight in each other. See yourself being blessed by them. Perhaps it's a kiss on the forehead, or maybe on each cheek, a deep hug. A handshake, a bow. Do they genuflect? Do you? Take a deep breath in breathing into your front body and feeling the exhale come through the back body. Again, sip the breath in through the front body and release through your back body. Now, bring your right arm up to cross in front of you, right hand resting on left shoulder. Draw your left arm up over to the right shoulder, giving yourself a deep hug. Rock yourself in this embrace. Just hug yourself. Love yourself, hold yourself, and release. Now, with your eyes still gently closed, I want you to think about your name. See it, written large in the sky in a beautiful font. What does your name mean? What does it mean to you? What might it signal to others? Take a deep breath and whisper your name. Whisper it with pride. Now, close your lips and just breathe. Breathing in, let. Breathing out, go. Soften your belly. Breathing in, let. Breathing out, go. Soften your face. Breathing in, I love myself. Breathing out, I let go of the past. Breathing in, let. Breathing out, go. Breathing in, I love who I am. Breathing out, I let go of the past. Breathing in, let. Breathing out, go. Breathing in, I choose to love my full self. Breathing out, I let go of limiting beliefs. Breathing in, I am ready. Breathing in, so ready. Breathing in, I am love. Breathing out, I am loved. Breathing in, I create. Breathing out, I embrace. Breathing in, I am powerful. Breathing out, I know my strength. Breathing in, I am safe. Breathing out, I am brave. Breathing in, I claim my space. Breathing out, I make room for others. Breathing in, let. Breathing out, go. Breathing in, I am at peace. Breathing out, I am love. Breathing in, let. Breathing out, go. Breathing in, let. Breathing out, go. Now, sit with it. Tilt your head down just a little. Bring your chin to float towards your chest. Breathe right there. Then bring your head up ever so slowly as you open your eyes to see each other. Renewed, restored, refreshed, and beautiful. Give thanks. Give thanks. Give thanks.
Pit stop. A pit is a covered hole used to trap wild animals. A pit is an abyss. A pit is the ground floor of a theater, especially the part at the rear. A pit is a coward suicide. A hearty drink to anything. Let us drink to your new lover. Let us drink to your lover gone. Let us drink to my lover. Let us drink to my lover gone. Hey, let's drink to the good people. Let's drink to the nearest holiday. Let's drink to our ability to drink. A pit is a covered hole used by wild animals. It's hard to withdraw the fangs now in public places. The anger spills over to be mopped away later. Too much to drink. Slow fang withdrawal. Our animalism is showing a bad image. Let's drink to a bad image. Let's drink to a covered pit and happy animals and withdrawn fangs. A pit is an abyss. Let's drink to my shame. A hustle, a grand hustle. I love you, so I won't call you fool. Let's have another drink. You love me. You won't walk away from me. Let's have another drink to our hustle. Let's hustle another drink and drink to our ability to hustle. Let's have a drink to our shame. Let's have a drink to drink. A pit is the ground floor of a theater, especially the part at the rear. It was a good show last night, full of venom. I thought for sure she would hit her. And did you see that woman fall off her stool? Yes, indeed, a grand show. Everybody was, and it ended safely. How's your head this morning, dearie? Let's drink to a good show. Let's drink to the rear of the theater. It's hard to get hit with a bottle here. Just watch the show. Let's drink to a ground floor. Has anyone ever priced the balcony? A pit is a coward suicide. What do you mean, kill yourself? That's a bummer. Makes me sad. Let's have another drink. Yes, I've gained weight. It's the beer, you know. Colds, yes, caught lots of colds. Just need to take more vitamin C. Let's have a hot toddy for my cold. Wow, that's too bad. Overdose, huh? Won't touch the stuff. If anything kills me, it'll be the booze. Let's have a drink to her and her drug. She was a good kid. One of these days I'll have a checkup. Getting winded too easily, getting old. Let's have another drink. I can't imagine anyone committing suicide. The mechanics are too slow here. The tires should be on, the gas in. What's the matter? You want to cost us the race? Oh, one more drink. Let's drink to the race. Let's drink to the pit crew. Let's drink. Let's drink. Let us drink. Let us drink, drink, drink. Excuse me, friends. I must go now. I cannot afford to lose this race. I cannot afford to die in this place.
Georgia. Georgia, the whole day through, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. I said, Georgia, a song. comes as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pines. Other arms reach out to me.
Thank you. kaki kal. Kalik ali kale kaki kal. Kalik ali kale kaki kal. Caridad. Journeys to lands seen and unseen, across deep blue and crystal clear seas, with pink sand and jelly coconuts, rescuing and protecting the lives of women and children. The daughter of Oshun and goddaughter of Ogun. She is blessed and highly favored. The power of her pelvis releases both pleasure and pain. Her hips wind to the pulsating rhythm of the drum. Her torso salutes Dambala with her sinuous spine. Calming fires and creating storms, she prepares for battle.
Thank you. Yeah. prepares for battle.
Which is an Awajimi Dance Collective project. I want to say thank you. Did I leave out anybody? Oh, I'm sorry, my God. Angelo Hernandez. Keep me in check, y'all. Keep me name check. You see, I don't have the paper. I'm trying to do the right thing. But I want to say thank you to the Secret Sauce Collective, which is a project that we're working with Allegheny Dance Theater, which is looking at information and movement from a Black female perspective. And I want to say thank you to Dr. Keisha Abraham. Eyes and participate?
Yes.
Good. Thank you to Hattie Mae Williams, who is also our and thank you to our wonderful warrior woman, Carrie Dowd-Dorsey. Akifa Carey. She's working on her PhD in staff for dissertation. In addition to all of the dancing, and she's a mother, and they have children, they have things, you know, like people have real lives. And they still make time to do this work. And this is very important work, particularly for our students, because they also have an opportunity to see what it is to live this life. So many times people come into this process and they think dancers don't make money and they don't have a life. There is many lives, we have many lives. We multitask on a consistent basis. And so this idea of how we work inside of cross-curricular information is age old. It lives in antiquity for dance, because you're working with your entire body, your mind, your soul, your spirit, and everything that you eat, live, drink, and breathe. It happens on the stage. So thank you all so much for being with us. Thank you for coming. We have one more show tomorrow night. The Art of Dance has been a phenomenal 2 weeks, and I want to thank you all for being here collectively together. And thank you, and have a great night. Yeah.